Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Don't lean up so much. You look so much bigger than
me. Okay. All right. Go ahead. Thank you.
That's better. You know. All right. What's up, people? We're back. We got to check out some more Rush. We got a lot of feedback. We're going to be reading some of that. Before we look at that, apparently there's a big Rush fandom. So I was wondering, what is the Rush fandom's name? Like, is it the Rushverse? Like, I was going to ask you, what do you think they're called? They call themselves
the Rush Army.
That's a good one.
Rush Train.
I thought of Rush Train too, but I don't think that's it. I think, you know what I think it is?
What?
The Rush Nation.
Ooh, that's good. Rush Nation and Rush Army. Both
all right.
Are good.
So y'all tell us, you know, what are the fans called? Because we don't know. And since Rush has such an awesome catalog of songs, and we haven't heard, I've only heard a few of them, and he's heard none of them, and we've gotten so many different songs to the suggestions, we're probably going to create a playlist. So this will be the number two video in the playlist. So what we wanted to do was just read a little bit of the comments.
To see what we're going to react to next.
There's one specific person that we're going to use. We were thinking about taking the songs and then put them in a hat and choosing one, because we don't know which one to do.
Yeah, we got a lot of suggestions on what to do. So let's just see. Maybe we'll just pick one.
Yeah, and I'm ready. Let's get it.
There's some coffee in there.
You need to come prepared for Rush.
Mm-hmm.
You don't just casually walk into this.
For real. All right, let's see what we got. We got gotta listen to Xanadu from their live album Exit Stage Left.
Read the person's name or the person who sends it.
Right here, Getty 1888.
All right.
Let's see what else we got. Most amazing band ever. Saw them live 9 times.
Woo, woo.
I was in 5th grade. Listened to All Rush. It's great. All
right. Who is that?
FLB. I can't see it from where I am. What does it say?
I can't read it without my glasses.
FLB Rake Z Rule.
Rob or something?
Something Rube? Like that.
Hey. All right, man. You know who you are.
YYZ Live in Rio is hype. What is that?
I don't know, but whatever happened in Rio must have been
Spirit,
off the chain.
Spirit of Radio, I heard that a lot, and a lot of people reacted to that one. So Spirit of Radio is a good option to do. What else? Do more Rush.
All right, so look, one of the things that happened on the last video we did for Tom Sawyer is I stopped and said, have they ever played this in music appreciation? And I kind of was calling out teachers and stuff, and you were saying basically it's all Beethoven and Chuck Berry.
Yeah.
Which is pretty funny to me.
Yeah.
So anyway, there's a teacher in here. Find him. We since I shouted out teachers and we had a clap back from a teacher.
Look at this. I'm a high school English teacher in Hong Kong and a Rush fan. My students loved music, so I introduced them to Zeppelin and a little bit about the evolution of rap lyrics and rhymes. Beethoven is the shills, but only because, Beethoven. No thanks. Too much musical greatness out there to limit kids' exposure in that way. The students get bored being served only a tiny piece of the musical pie.
So what Jeez, is this?
You could tell that's a teacher.
So what is this dude's name?
Dor Ari. I don't know. A-R-I-E. How you say
that?
No,
I see it. Yeah. Dor Ari. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Straight out of Hong Kong. Appreciate the comment. But look.
For real. Hey,
does he say a specific song?
Here you go. Get a heart. A specific song?
Did he
say
one?
No, he just said they introduced
it. Oh, man. We were going to choose yours.
Too bad. Well, look, let's just what was it? The radio thing? Spirit of Radio from number nine. We gonna do Spirit of Radio.
Okay, all right. Well, I heard Spirit of Radio several times in the comments.
Okay, well, let's do it.
All right,
have you heard it before?
No.
We went through your comments. We want to make this as interactive as we can. So every video, if you're commenting and telling us to react to something, suggesting a song, then we're gonna go through it in the video, give you a shout out, and react to it.
Oh yeah, I've heard this. Okay, yeah.
Hold up. Let me turn this up. This is Rush. We gotta turn this thing up. Look, it's showing the band members. Or I think that's the band members. You got to say,
well, man, what a build up for the song. I mean, the way it starts, it's surprising that they could build a song so much. It starts low and it just goes
real,
up
yeah.
and up and up.
It's sweet. It sounds really familiar, but I don't think I've ever heard it before, but it sounds great. Let's keep it going.
All right. That is. That part right there is awesome.
I don't know what that thing was like. Do some sort of little like drum or something.
Oh, that.
No. Here we go. Got people texting me. Let me turn this off. No, I'm talking about that doo-doo-doo sound.
I don't know. Well, we saw we you know they got a lot of different instruments.
Yeah, for real, with three people doing all that.
Yeah, how do three people... Is the singer playing an instrument?
He has to be. Maybe he's the one playing the guitar or something. And then everybody else is just doing drums and all these extra
All right, so we know they
effects.
Got a drum player. Right, right. There's a drum player. There's definitely a guitar player. And then I guess the third guy is doing all the keyboards and all these noises.
I guess so. I don't know. Over here doing this. Then he's over here doing this. He's over here doing this. That third guy's got it tough.
All right. Ooh. Man. How full the song is, how full of sound. Well, I bet this is good at a concert.
Yeah. Dang, it's a feel-good song.
I was going to say that. I was going to wait to say it. Let's just stop it. Because it does. One thing, man, for sure, both of the songs that they made that we've heard so far make you feel good.
Yeah,
it feels
for real.
Good.
Uh-huh.
You could just, you could tell almost in any setting if this song was played, it would make it better. Like, if you were in the airport waiting on your plane and it was delayed, and you just turned this song on, for that this many minutes, it would be, like, not a problem.
For real. Yeah.
There's that noise. That third man.
What y'all, is that?
I don't know, but y'all tell us, how are they doing that? Who plays what instrument?
For real, yeah. Hmm. That guitar is going crazy.
That's that drummer.
Yeah.
How many different sounds does he make his guitar go? I mean,
that guitar sounds different on every note, really.
That part right there.
Oh, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hold up, hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. What are you about to do right now?
I don't know. Now
the whole song's going to change? I was just going to comment on the... I wonder if when they were sitting around, you know, making up the songs, if the first sound that create, because, you know, usually there's a one sound that they build a song off of, or one feeling, or one, you know, theme. I wonder if that was that noise.
Yeah.
If he was just sitting there going, and somebody's like, man, keep doing that. Because that's that sound right there. Have you ever heard it in any song ever? I can't think of ever hearing it.
Nah.
Their music is complex, man. I mean, when it comes to writing songs, they're like, what's the hardest way? Let's do it. All right, let's hear what they're about to just take it, where they're taking us.
They done changed the whole tempo. Oh, no, there they go again. What is this? Jamaica
know.
Man. What is happening?
I know in a concert people must go. Look.
Yeah, there's the concert right there.
They put the crowd in there. They knew it was going to be turning them up.
Of salesmen.
Okay. What? Oh my God. What?
How does a guitar even sound like that?
That was awesome.
You hear all them instruments in the background? What are those? It's just, oh my goodness.
There it is. That was that sound.
Gosh.
That built the song.
They should keep that going. I'm glad they put that in the song so much.
Dang. Wow. That song was awesome. That gets, man, everybody got a moment in that song.
Yeah.
What? So many different.
What is salesman? Put that in the comments. What is salesman? He was just salesman.
That's the thing that we're not really focusing in on the lyrics. I think that lyrics have a lot of meaning with this.
For real. And on the other one too, and they're hard to understand over all the instruments playing.
It is.
Too.
We would have to stop and look at the.
We need a lyric video.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll do that for the next one. We'll put lyrics with.
Yeah. If y'all know one of the best lyric ones, tell us, and we'll pull the lyrics up and look at it. Because I know on the Tom Sawyer, when he says today's Tom Sawyer gets. What is it? Today's Tom Sawyer gets high on you, and the space he evades, he gets by on you. And he says stuff about God and government. I'm just telling you, it's a lot in that one.
Yeah.
This one right here, man, this was a great choice.
Yeah.
All right, so we dedicate this to the Hong Kong English teacher.
For real, yeah. Thank you for your support in Hong Kong.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you can understand this. If you're, I would think you're speaking another language in Hong Kong.
Well,
today.
I think he's American. He's teaching English there. And,
oh, man.
Yeah, because he said Shazils. Or what did he say? It's the Shazils. This is it.
Yeah.
He said something like that. That you don't learn that in Hong Kong English.
Yeah, you don't. Yeah.
He brought that. That's imported. That's American.
So, yeah, he must be. But, hey, thank you for watching.
All right, we're going to end the video here. We'll do some more Rush. Give us some comments, on the questions we asked. See you in the next one.